Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the North Carolina Tar Heels and the Florida State Seminole. And as we get set to tip off, let's take a look at two of the players we'll be following tonight. There's a look at the starting lineup.
Gustavo, I like the two big men at the power forward position. They're really skilled, tough, require that extra bit of attention from the opposition.
And of course, how the teams will set the tempo.
Well, I think if they can focus on some of these keys here, they'll be in position to win.
And after all that anticipation, we're underway. They work it around the perimeter. Shots up, and he lays it up and in. That's a good pass.
You know, he really is the extension of the guys on the sideline. Really a great leader on the floor.
The Seminoles motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Up and in. Both teams are looking to get something going here. On the right side. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Walker receives the pass. Fired. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. On the right side. Shots off. What a rebound. Takes the pass in the paint. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Going the other way. The Seminoles running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
And we'll get a change of possession. Baseline inbound. The Seminoles set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Raftery. Feed the low post. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Top of the key. He missed it. What a rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physicality.
Walker receives the ball. Second team foul. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the freebie. He missed it. And we're staying right here. And there's a look at how these teams have been doing so far. The Tar Heels now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
On the left side, he shoots from the corner. Nice block. This guy is a real talent, a great passer and scorer.
This kid really does a good job of reading the D and seeing the whole floor. And he loves to give it up. He really does a good job of scoring as well.
This one's coming in from the baseline. Out on the left wing. Heat check time from long range. With no luck, the Tar Heels are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Foul on the play. Seminoles running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Off the mark. Give me that. Robinson handles the feed. Sideline inbound. Cross court. And lays it in. When you talk about home court advantage and great atmosphere, you can't help but think
this court and these fans.
These are some of the most passionate fans in college basketball. There are not too many other sports where you can get commitment like this from your supporters. It is just great to see and be a part of.
The Tar Heels now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
Takes it off of him. Walker handles the pass. Bounds and a change of possession. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
The Tar Heels working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
He shoots from the corner. No.
Dominating the glass.
On the right side. In the lane. And he can't get them out.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. Nice look.
Bam.
On the right side. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. Down in the low block. Fire. He can't get it to go. Dump it inside. He tries the three. Not this time.
Oh, physical play.
Out on the wing. Jump shot. Off the mark.
Get out and fill. How about that? elevation.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
On the right side. He puts up the tray.
It's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Looking for a good shot. Top of the circle. And misses. Pulls it down. The Tar Heels are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Dials up a long-range shot. Comes up empty from deep. Out on the left wing. Can finish. This is what I call home court advantage. The crowd is on their feet. Tough place to play. He takes the three. And hits. The Tar Heels are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
On the wing. He unloads the three. The Tar Heels got some good ball reversal. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
On the right side. He looks for three. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the left side.
Put a little English on it.
Out on the left wing. Rise and fight. And it's around 8 minutes remaining. Dump it inside.
Send it in, Gus.
Feed the low post. Fired. Nice. Takes the pass in the paint. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. And we'll head back down to the other end. Raph, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
They're really making it tough on the opposition. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments to counter this multi-headed offensive attack.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. Seminoles set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
In the lane. No. Give it here. Way out on the right wing. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Out on the right wing. The Tar Heels are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
He got it.
We are at the 6 minute block. Here they go in transition. Turns it over.
Look
looking for a good shot. Jump shot. And he gets it. On the left side. He got it up and in. Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, coach.
Oh, Gus, it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice luck and such a strong finish.
Out on the wing. Fires the sophomore. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner, but he misses his target. 5 minutes left on the game clock. Turnover, they'll go the other way. They've worked the perimeter. Inside. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The junior. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, Gus. They're high percentage shots. They've just got to be completed.
Inbound from the baseline. We're at the 4 minute mark. Receives the pass in the paint. And he lays it up and in. They work the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way!
Way out on the right wing. Nice rejection.
When you get an offensive rebound and then score, it really is disheartening for the D.
Has a nice look at the basket. In the lane.
How about that, huh?
This guy is really known as a power guy.
You know, I love the way this kid uses his body to create opportunities and space. He is just a beast down low. Physical, Gus.
Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
You know, he's really a solid young player. He's been doing it all out there. Obviously, a lot of fun to watch.
Left on the game clock. Now they work it around the perimeter.
And lays it in.
The Tar Heels have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Entry pass in the paint. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
He's typically really good from the charity stripe.
I think that's the one thing he takes a lot of pride in.
He misses it.
Rebound and run.
On the right side. Shots up. No luck from downtown. Snatches the board.
On the wing.
Good find on the back door cut.
Just an outstanding delivery right there on the money.
On the right side. Fires.
Big time dagger.
Takes the pass in the paint. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Out on the right wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Change of possession. They set it up from the baseline. The Tar Heels now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Dump it inside. Can finish. We're getting a good taste of what home court advantage is. This crowd has been outstanding.
When this crowd is at its best, this is definitely one of the toughest places to play. Almost impossible for away teams to come in here and get a victory.
He missed it. The Tar Heels set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Put a little English on it.
On the left side. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Rips it down. On the left side. At the horn. Misses the tray. Up next, the road to the Final Four. Please stay tuned. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Well, Gus, how about a little... Wait a minute!
Way out on the right wing. Fires. Shots off.
It's mine.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. And no! On the right side. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. The Tar Heels and now getting set up. Four around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
On the inside.
Way to stick it, young fella.
He's a good inside presence who can step out to the perimeter and knock it down.
When you have a player who can score in and out on the perimeter, it really creates trouble for the defense.
On the right side. And that's a jam. Out on the left wing. He shoots from the right of the circle. Shots off. Pushes it. lobs it inside. Pushes it. Off the mark.
Great strength.
On the right side. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
There's the pick. In the post.
No.
Gets it to go. Dump it inside. In the lane. Shots off.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
On the wing.
Dials up a long-range shot with no luck. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce.
Look for the outlet.
On the left side. He lets it go. The senior. Out on the left wing. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
He makes it! Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. The trap's in place, Raph.
On the wing.
Jump shot.
It's good. Got it.
Wow. Nice pass to the low block. Ah, he got it up and in. He attempts the three.
Count it.
On the right side. Jump shot. He missed it. Offensive rebound.
Inside.
Cross court. He shoots from the top of the key. He can't get it to go. And we'll get a change of possession. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
If you're on the floor, that means your coach believes that you can make a contribution. This team has received quality play from many different individuals.
The Tar Heels now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
He shoots from the corner. Not this time. Goes up high with two hands. right side. Looking for the bomb. The sophomore. The Tar Heels on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Out on the wing. Fires. Off the mark.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Dump it inside. Shots up. He buries the three. He shoots from outside.
Perfect.
They work the perimeter. The Tar Heels in a hurry. They work it around the perimeter.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Ball's going to stay down here. Let's take a second look at this three-pointer.
This is sugar.
Nylon.
Baseline inbound. The Tar Heels running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Looking for a good shot. From the baseline.
How about that?
The Tar Heels are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace.
And it's blocked. The low post in the lane. No,
that's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If their shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
They work it around the perimeter, and he can't get the bounce.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside.
Big time dagger.
On the right side. Jump shot. And he hits it.
I'm sure they work on that shot every day in practice. A little mid-range game.
On the right side. Heat check time from long range.
How about this kid, huh?
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. And he lays it up and in. Out on the right wing. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
The Tar Heels are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Up and in. Ha ha! Top of the key. In the lane. He missed it. Pulls down the board. Out on the wing. 7 minutes left on the game clock.
How about that, Gus?
Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now in transition. In the lane.
Perfect.
And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Straight away. He can't get it to go. The Tar Heels working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Off the mark. Kept alive. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the line. He gets it to go. He got them both. The Seminoles set up into their 4-around-1 offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Nice job defensively. They work it around the perimeter. Here comes the pain. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. Bang! Got it from three. They work it into a double team in the post. Fires. No.
Transition.
White gets the ball. Shots off.
Second chance opportunity, Gus. That's a great way to get some easy points.
We're at the 5 minute mark. Allen receives the pass, and he can't get the bounce. Grabs the rebound. Long down court pass. Watch out. Bang. Cross-court. In the lane.
And hits.
Four minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. He fires it up. He missed it. Pulls down the board. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. And he answers. Rush receives the ball. He attempts the trifecta. Shots off. Pulls it in. Out on the left wing. Three minutes left on the game clock. He can't get it to go. And lays it in. Try to pack it inside. In the lane. Off the mark. Walker handles the feed.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
Jump shot. The Tar Heels can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
On the right side. Fire. No. Rips down the board. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Turnover by the freshman. Walker handles the pass. Now we've got a turnover. Now looking to attack. No!
What a rebound! I own it!
They've worked the perimeter. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. The Tar Heels are really taking it to the defense around the hoopville.
Well, points in the paint have been huge for them, Gus. It takes the pressure off everybody. They've demonstrated the paint is their area to control, and that's where they're looking to attack.
Baseline inbound. The Tar Heels now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
On the right side,
he goes for three.
The Tar Heels cannot get anything to drop for them.
Now they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
He can't get the hoop to fall. We are at the 1 minute mark.
A little clock management now, Gus. They have to foul in order to stop the clock.
Foul, and that stops the clock again.
Gus, I think they'll keep fouling until they're back into this game.
And that's it for them. That was his last personal foul, and now he's fouled out. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Much else they can do.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
And here's a look at the first-year player.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. But what I found, the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. The Seminoles set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
And he bangs it down. And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
Makes it. Polite gets the ball. The Seminoles in their four around one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
To the line. Gets it. Takes away the pass. Smith receives the pass.
Put a little English on it.
He cut back door. The pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. So important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
On the left side. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
Well, folks, that concludes our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery. Good night.